Hello. Good morning. What do you say to yourself the first thing in the morning?
일어나자마자 스스로에게 자신에게 무슨 말을 하십니까?
What do you say to yourself first thing in the morning? Oh man, this is gonna be another tiring and tough day ahead of me.
라고 하시나요?
Why don't you start off by saying, I choose to be happy on purpose and practice charity on purpose.
하루를 시작할 때 나는 의식적으로 행복하기로 선택했어.
How's that for a deal? Good idea? All right. Now the story. The horrors of communism. Mary Lou bundled her two sons off to her mother's house yesterday so that she could pack in peace. Her apartment is stacked full of cardboard boxes. She is not excited about leaving Hong Kong for Britain. 2 years ago, she and her husband stayed for a few days with their old friends in London to see if they liked the city. They didn't like London, but they don't want to live in Hong Kong under the communist China. Mary has worked in the civil service for 20 years. These days, she and her colleagues are being forced to sign an oath pledging fealty to the Chinese Communist Party. To make matters worse, a culture of informing on colleagues has enveloped her workplace. She now believes that it's time to leave. How about a host of awesome vocabularies? A host, H-O-S-T. I have a host of awesome vocabularies. Number one, fealty, F-E-A-L-T-Y. F-A-L-T-Y, fealty. 이 단어는 fidelity, F-I-D-E-L-I-T-Y. Fidelity와 함께 공부하는 것이 좋아요. 같은 어원이죠. 진돗개는 주인에게 충직, faithful 한 것으로 유명하죠. Abraham Lincoln, 미국 대통령이 되기 전에 길렀던 개 이름이 Fido, F-I-D-O, Fido, 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 Fido 있는데 아주 충직한 개였습니다. Faith, 충직, 믿음이죠. 큐바에 죽은 유명한 지도자가 Fidel Castro, 였는데 들어보셨나요? Fidel, Fidel, F-I-D-L, Fido, Fidel, Faith. 여기에서 Fidelity, Fealty, Faith라는 단어가 왔다고 생각하면 아주 좋고 잘 외워집니다. Fido, Fidelity, Fidel, Fealty, Faith. 같은 어원에서 왔습니다. 우리가 결혼의 정절을 지키죠? 바람을 피우지 않고 정절을 지키는 것을 marital fidelity. 결혼의 형용사는 marital, M-A-R-I-T-A-L, marital fidelity. 이렇게 문장을 쓰면은 이렇게 되죠. They are faithful to each other. Good. 결혼의 유무, marital status. What's your marital status? Oh, I'm single. I'm married. What's your marital status? Good. This is a great phrase. 왕에게 충성을 맹세하면 fealty, F-E-A-L-T-Y. Fealty가 좋아요. 그 기사는 왕에게 충성을 맹세했다. The knight vowed fealty to the king. 그녀와 동료들은 공산당에 충성을 맹세 서약을 해야 했다. She and her colleagues were forced to sign an oath pledging fealty to the Communist Party. Fealty to the Communist Party.
트럼프 대통령도 절대 군주처럼 자신의 지지자들에게 absolute fealty, 절대 충성을 요구했죠.
Absolute fealty. He demanded absolute fealty from his Republican supporters.
그 장군은 조국에 대한 충성의 선서를 하였다.
The general swore an oath of loyalty to the country.
조국에 대한 충성.
Loyalty to the country.
조국에 대한 충성의 선서를 하였다.
An oath of loyalty to the country.
An oath. O-A-T-H.
Oath. 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 Oath.
취임 선서는
An oath of office죠.
대통령으로 당선되면 취임하지 않습니까?
The president has to take the oath of office.
Under oath. 거짓말을 하지 않겠다는 선서하에.
I was forced into lying under oath.
어쩔 수 없이 위증하였다. 의사들이 하는 선서를 히포크라테스 선서라고 하지 않습니까?
Oath.
의사들의 선서는 Hippocratic oath. Hippocratic oath.
I love these vocabularies.
Fealty to the king. Loyalty to the country. Faithful to your wife. Marital fidelity.
Great vocabularies.
Now, number two. Envelope. 잘 알고 있는 봉투죠. Envelope. 액센트가 첫 음절에 있죠. Envelope. 동사는 envelope. 마지막 끝에 in은 없습니다. Envelope. 그냥 발음만 신경 쓰시죠. Envelope. Noun. 봉투. 동사 envelope. Envelope는 봉투 안에 있으니까 둘러싸여 있겠죠.
Examples are important.
요새 우리나라에 가짜 경력이 온 나라를 뒤덮고 있지 않습니까?
Falsified credentials envelop the entire nation.
The People Power Party presidential nominee's wife is under fire for exaggerating her career history. 야당 후보자의 부인이 부풀린 경력 때문에 비난받고 있죠. 제가 요즘 무라카미 하루키의 Killing Commander Tore, 기사단장 죽이기라는 작품을 영어로 듣고 있습니다. 이런 표현이 나와요. 모든 것이 적막함으로 덮여 있었다.
I don't know if this is a proper translation, but in English, everything was enveloped in silence. Everything was enveloped in silence.
Inform 하면은 알리다, 통보하다죠. 자동사로 사용되면은 고발하다, 밀고 하다가 되고 전치사 on, on을 수반합니다. 이 회사에서는 동료를 고발하는 문화가 있습니다.
There is a culture of informing on colleagues here.
그래서 informant는 밀고자, 배신자, 정보원이 되죠. 그는 CIA의 정보원으로 일했다.
He worked as a CIA informant.
Last time we covered this, don't be hard on yourself.
Today we are going to cover off, OFF.
OFF는 두 물체가 붙어 있다가 분리되어 떨어져 있는 거죠. 우리가 버스에서 내릴 때
I am about to get off the bus.
누군가의 손이 어깨 위에 있을 때 손 치워.
Get your hands off. Get your hands off.
선거가 3일 정도 떨어져 있으면
The election is 3 days off.
표적에서 떨어져서 빗나가면
Off the mark. Right. Easy peasy.
여러분들이 유치원 다닐 때 기억을 해봅시다. 오늘은 친구들하고 줄을 서서 소풍을 갑니다. 그럴 때 선생님께서 출발하고 외치죠? 그러면 start라는 동사를 쓰는 게 아니고 start를 하기 위해서 발이 바닥에서 분리되는 순간 off가 오죠. 그때 다 같이
off we go
라고 하면 좀 더 일리가 있지 않나요?
Off we go. We travel around here and there, everywhere. Off we go. We travel around here and there, everywhere.
공원으로 출발 이렇게 하면
Off we go to the park. Off we go to the subway station. Off we go.
이렇게 사용하니까 자연스럽죠? 그래서 어디에 가니?
Where are you off to?
I'm off to Canada next week. 좀 더 자연스럽지 않습니까? 그럼 나 갈래? 이렇게 하면 I'm going 하지 말고
I'm off now.
더 자연스럽게 될 겁니다. 저는 항상 아침에 출근할 때 이렇게 합니다.
I'm off to work now. Or I'm off to school now.
아빠가 작별을 인사하시고 차를 타고 가셨다.
After saying goodbye, he drove off.
제가 많은 외국인 앞에서 강연을 할 경우 이렇게 시작합니다.
I would like to start off by thanking you all for coming today.
오늘 먼저 오신 것에 감사드립니다.
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank you for coming here.
이렇게도 물론 되죠. 그렇지만 이렇게 해보십시오.
I would like to start off by thanking you all for coming today.
그래서 start off는 시작할 때 좋은 말이죠.
start하고 off하고
자연스럽게 결합되는 거예요. 그러면 아침에 눈 뜨고 하루를 시작할 때 오늘 이날은 하늘이 주신 날이야 라고 말합니다.
I always start off by saying this is the day the Lord has made. I choose to be happy on purpose. Okay, I'd like you to try. I like you to start off by saying this is the day the Lord has made. I choose to be happy on purpose.
You control your happiness. It's not up to anyone else. You're as happy as you want to be. It's significant that David started off by saying, this is the day the Lord has made. I'm not going to waste this day living negative, focused on my problems, dwelling on my hurts. I'm going to live this day to the full. You control your happiness. It's not up to anyone else. You're as happy as you want to be. It's significant that David started off by saying, this is the day the Lord has made. I'm not going to waste this day living negative, focused on my problems, dwelling on my hurts. I'm going to live this day to the full.
고등학교까지 집에 붙어 있다가 대학을 가면은 off를 사용하면 더 멋집니다.
I went off to university at the age of 19.
19살 때 집을 떠나서 off 해서 입대했다.
I went off to join the military at the age of 19.
은행에서 돈을 훔쳐서 멀리 가면은 멀리 away가 되겠지만 은행 건물에서 떨어져 off 나가면서 날 살려라 도망가면
he ran off with the money가
좋죠.
He ran off with my money. I'm not going to translate the next sentence. I'm not going to explain in Korean, but use your imagination. My boyfriend ran off with my mom. He made his way home.
집에 가다. 아시죠?
He made his way home.
His way home 자리에 off를 넣어버리는 겁니다.
My girlfriend made off with all my valuable possessions.
Great. 그 형사는 혐의자를 데리고 경찰로 데려갔다. 이게 이 공간에서 출발해서 데려가니까
The detective took the suspect off to police.
그는 혐의자를 데리고 간 게 아니고 그 살인자는 자신을 들고 하와이로 튀은 거죠.
The murderer took himself off to Hawaii.
그래서 우리가 야 지금 가자 이렇게 하면 Let's take off 하고 튀어가는 겁니다.
Let's take off.
Okay, I gotta go. Let's take off. 부모님이 저를
Wendell
짐에다가 싸서 보내버렸습니다.
My parents love to bundle me off to a summer camp. They can have a good time together. This is my parents' story.
항상 여름마다 저를 summer camp에 짐을 싸서 보냈어요.
those listeners, if you have children in the future, I'd like you to bundle your children off to a summer camp so that you and your husband or wife can have good time together.
오늘 시작이 좋았죠?
The beginning was good.
이렇게 하지 마시고 영어로는 좋은 시작으로 가는군요.
Off to a good start. Off to a good start.
오, 오늘 시작이 좋았죠?
We got off to a good start, right?
그들의 결혼은 시작이 좋았습니다.
Their marriage got off to a good start, but they ended up apart.
그들의 결혼은 좀 흔들렸죠.
Swing, shaky 하지 마시고 rocky, R-O-C-K-Y. Their marriage got off to a rocky start. Their marriage got off to a rocky start. The start is good.
하지 마시고
off to a good start.
입으로 열심히 열심히 하십시오.
The phrase of the day. Off to a good start.
제가 어제 NPR 방송을 들었는데 주식시장이 출발이 좋습니다. 이렇게 하더라고요.
The stock market is off to a good start.
Great. 시작이 흔들리지 않고 rocky 하지 않고 시작부터 방방 날아갑니다. Flying 하는 거죠.
His business got off to a flying start. His business got off to a flying start.
이 표현은 이디엄으로 관용 표현으로 자리 잡았죠.
We got off to a great start?
I hope so.
I'd like you to start off by saying to yourself, this is God-given day. I'm happy to be alive. I choose to be happy on purpose. Oh, I despise communism. Horrors of communism. Mary Lou bundled her two sons off to her mother's house yesterday so that she could pack in peace. Her apartment is stacked full of cardboard boxes. She's not excited about leaving Hong Kong for Britain. 2 years ago, she and her husband stayed for a few days in London to see if they like it. But they didn't like it at all. They don't want to live in Hong Kong under the communism. Mary has worked in the civil service for 20 years. She and her colleagues are forced to pledge fealty to the Chinese Communist Party. Make matters worse, there is a culture of informing on her colleagues.